Hello everybody, and welcome to my Let's Play Joe's Adventure. And I lost my save file, so I really don't know where I started off. But I think this is the right place. I had to redo everything. Took me like an hour or so. And I really can't figure out what's with my sync problem. So I'm just gonna... This will probably be my last series of uploads until I get my computer fixed. And I have everything set up ready for that. I also... Wow, I jumped right into that one. And I figured out a good, like, rendering settings for Sony Vegas that render out in real time. So that way I can push out more Mario or more Wii videos. I kind of knew I was gonna die there. Let's just wait here. Okay. There we go. I also said a lot of... Wow, why did I do that? I also said a lot of times I usually jump into my enemies and then die. My goal is just to, like, stop that from happening. It looks like we're trapped in this little box. Okay, this is gonna cause a lot of concentration. Okay, so I'm gonna have to spin jump that guy. Okay, looks like everything is going good so far. And I really can't wait to get more Wii videos uploaded and rendered. Just because I bought my capture card like a week or two before my laptop died, or my screen broke, and okay, good, it's not water, never mind. And I only, like, recorded like 14 Mario or that, and then the day of when I bought Donkey Kong, that's when my laptop broke, and I was really pissed because I really wanted to make some Donkey Kong videos. Wow, that was really stupid. Oh god, this is gonna be... Yep, okay. Okay, come on. I glitched through that time. Let's try spin jumping. Nope. Whoa, I got out. And didn't die. No, come on. Okay. Can't do anything. Let's try rewinding a little bit. Nope, can't. Ugh. What the? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to reload. I don't know what happened there. I didn't come across one midway point. Are you serious? Well, they could at least start me off by that doorway. It's not that big of a problem, though. We'll get through it. I only had to dodge for one, and that's this one. Actually, I didn't know I had to dodge for, like, two. This one, too. So hopefully this time I can do it without, you know, screwing up, like, 5 trillion times. Okay, this looks like a pain in the ass to get... There we go! I thought it was gonna take me a couple thousand tries to get it done. Wait, do I? Okay, I was just wondering if I fell off the edge or not. Okay, this part again. I, like, really screwed up my rewind, so... Okay, that guy's done. Don't have to worry about him. I just hate the feeling of being rushed. And they only give you such amount of space. Wow, I just walked right into that one. Yes! There we go. Now I think we're good. I got hit by something. Must have been that eggshell. I wasn't really paying attention. Okay. Barely dodged that one, and we... Oh, God. Okay. Let's hold back. Okay, hold it. Hold it. Okay, it pushes me, so... Okay, yeah, I wasn't really even jumping. Okay, so there's gotta be some way we can... Okay. Looks like I need perfect timing for this. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need perfect timing. Oh, I hit it too! Damn it, come on. I don't know how I was just like running right on top of him. Like that. Whoa, that, okay, that's... Okay. Yes, oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my God, really? Come on, come on. I should have had it that one time. I believe that was huge, you know, bullshit. That I didn't get it that time. Okay, what? I know it's basically the waiting game. Maybe, no. Nope, I failed on that, no. Come on, why doesn't he run on it anymore? He was running on it before. Oh my God, come on. Come on. Let me just try not moving. Really? Really? It was that easy? It was that easy that I didn't need to hold down anything? Wow, don't I feel like a complete retard right now. Oh, ooh. Almost fell into that trick. I just can't understand how it was that easy, and I think we're out of time, so I'm just gonna stop it right here.